affects millions of people around the world. But yet, the voices of their sufferers are seldom heard. This is because of the stigma of TB that mutes the voices of those affected by it. But that is not the case here today. Versalle Shelton-Williams, a fellow TB survivor and a courageous activist, is here to break the silence and share her story. It is my privilege and a great honor to introduce Versalle, our fellow warrior in this fight against TB. Please, welcome Versalle.
Snuck up on me in 1991.